In Pakistan, people think if someone comes in alive, it makes a bring a good luck to them. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Having an thinking like that, that if someone comes in the life and someone leaves, it will bring a good luck, and if someone leaves, it becomes a bad luck. This is like a believing on a good omens and a bad omens. There is no such a thing as a good omens, a bad omens. So the Muslim is the one who leaves all his mirrors to Allah, because if you read if you recite in Surah Yunus 100 times, where Allah says it is Allah is the one, if he decided to benefit you, none of the entire universe get together cannot harm you. But if he decided to punish you, entire universe get together, nobody can benefit you, nobody can harm you. Everything is totally in the hands of Allah. He is the one who give you good luck, he is the one who give you bad luck, he is the one who brings the good to you, he is the one who brings the bad to you. And whatever he gives you, we say alhamdulillah, we have to accept that.